They tell me Jesus died for my transgression, that he paid a price a long, long time ago. When he gave his life for me on a hill called Calvary. But there's something else I want to know. Does he still feel the nails every time I fail? Can he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? Am I causing him pain? Then I know I've got to change. I just can't bear the thought of hurting him. It seems that I'm so good at breaking promises, that I tread his precious grace so carelessly. But each time he forgives, what if he relieves the agony he felt on that tree? Does he still feel the nails every time I fail? Can he hear the crowd cry, crucify again? Am I causing him pain? Then I know I've got to change. I just can't bear the thought of hurting him. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord. Have I crucified you, Jesus, with my sin? Oh, I'm tired of playing games. I really want to change. I never want to hurt you again.